Today I'm trying to find bass in crystal clear water with this underwater drone here. Here we go, we're using the FIFISH V6 drone today. We're trying to find some bass in this clear water. Oh, look at all those fish right there. Oh, look right there, they're hiding in those weeds. Oh, that's a giant right there, look how big that fish is. It's probably a 3-4 pounder at least. They are stacked in here, look at all those bass. Look, that's a Rio Grande cichlid right there, look at that. It's a beautiful fish, they're surrounded by bass. Got kind of spooked of it, this is so cool guys. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. There's so many of them. It's a school of them right there. Look how big that cichlid is. That's a monster cichlid. It's like a 9 or 10 incher at least. It's as big as those bass are. I love how clear this water is. You can just see everything. This is insane. We're just in the bass's natural habitat right now. There's another cichlid. I think there's some bluegill in there too. Some pretty big fish. Look at all those fish. They love laying on the sandy bottom by the weeds. Let's go check out over here some more. This is incredible to watch. Well guys, thank y'all for watching. It was really cool seeing the bass in their natural habitat just swimming around. This drone was fun to use and I'll definitely use it in future videos. I will see you next time.